power. It's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
That won't do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach those poor souls who fled the city.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Dev?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
Lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us. I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the dead zone.
Thank you.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track. Built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Thank you.
With that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. Them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Just a little longer. Thank you. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That means people will be coming to the farm from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Thank you.
Forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
All right, Devrin. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
One node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
A Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down. After you shut down the Fallen's underground jamming equipment, they must be coming out of the caves.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node.
Hey,
There they go again.
This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Good news, I'm reading another signal boost. Bad news, that feedback is bouncing around the airwaves again.
The Fallen must have more jamming equipment in addition to what you disabled in the caves.
Hopefully we won't need a cave-in to knock these out.
Yeah.
Got a clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
I have to admit, you're the most helpful Guardian I've ever met. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
But do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there. Mad. You're doing something right. Don't let up. Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.